Hey, what's up guys, DJ Monster back in the video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to fix YouTube on iOS 13 when you close the application. It's all dark and everything, it's all black, you can't even do anything. You close it, you reinstall it, but it works, but you'll keep on getting the same problem over and over again. But you go to search. Doesn't work. Go to search again. And it works. It's weird. Close it again. Gives the black screen. Hold it. Click create. Go back, press the X. That's all you gotta do.